Greetings, members one and all of the Salivation Nation. The world's smallest gold coin is coming soon. From Switzerland, let's explore. This comes to us from AP News. It is quite fascinating. This large image that you see before you is an image of the world's smallest coin, and it has the famous picture of Einstein sticking his tongue out. It is not a joke. From Berlin, Switzerland has minted a gold coin so small you need to look very closely to see Albert Einstein sticking out his tongue at you. State-owned Swiss Mint said Thursday that the 2.96 millimeter or 0.12 inches gold coin is the smallest in the world. It weighs 0.063 grams. That's 1/500th of an ounce of gold. It has a nominal value of a quarter of a Swiss franc. That's about 26 cents. Swiss Mint said the coin, of which 999 have been made, will be sold for 199 francs with a special magnifying glass so owners can see the famous physicist on its face. So that is quite interesting. And my guess was such a small mintage being sold from the Swiss Mint, it makes you wonder if they'll be available in the United States. I'll be very interested to see here. Let's see, Swiss Mint, if they have anything on in here. We don't want to install, and here's the English translation. But very interesting indeed. This is fascinating, the latest news. Maybe we'll have something, new coins. See if there's anything here on it that'll give us some idea of what it is. Let's see here. Classic coin set, smallest gold coin in the world. Here it is. So it is the obverse of the smallest coin in the world, gold coin in the world, drew inspiration from Albert Einstein, not least because of his determination and patience. From 1895 to 1914, Einstein lived mainly in Switzerland, where he completed his studies in 1900 at today's ETH in Zurich. In 1901, he was granted Swiss citizenship, and in 1902, he found permanent employment as a technical expert in the patents office in Bern. It was in 1905 that he published what is probably the most famous formula in the world, E=mc². The obverse of the smallest coin therefore features the famous image of Albert Einstein sticking out his tongue. In the year date 2020, the obverse shows a nominal value of a quarter franc together with the inscription Helvetia and the Swiss cross, supplemented by the alloy mark AU999.9 and the weight of 1/500th troy ounce. It goes without saying that the smallest gold coin in the world comes in a specially developed package. After all, neither image of the minted size can be discerned with the naked eye. So Swiss Mint has commissioned special packaging complete with magnifying lenses and light, ensuring that you can examine the smallest gold coin while keeping it safely stored. The quarter franc gold coin designed by Swiss Mint engraver Remo Mascarini is available as special minting in a presentation case at the online shop or from selected coin dealers and banks. And I'd be curious to see what coin dealers and banks carry these things. And it looks like that their web shop is temporarily Wegen über Lachenstein, Nikrasier Runkenstein. So you won't be able to get it yet. But it would be really cool. I'd like to, you know, if it's not priced too crazy, quarter Swiss franc is 26 cents. So essentially the franc is about a dollar. So that's about $200 for this thing, for much less than that amount of gold, obviously. You know, we're talking, 0.06 grams. So that's just, couple bucks worth of gold in it, and you'll be, but it's the collector thing about it that makes nice. So let's take a look. Here is this a better view of the reverse of it. Pretty plain up reverse, but really, you think about it, for that small 0.12 inches, it is a It is to be able to get that kind of detail in this image on here is pretty remarkable, I think. It would be cool to have one, but I don't know if I'm going to pay $200 for it or not. You know, it's crazy. What do you think? Post your thoughts below on the world's smallest gold coin making history in 2020. We'd like to extend a multitude of gratitude to you all for taking the time to watch and listen, and remind you that I do post videos on a daily basis. And I would like to extend that multitude of gratitude and encourage you to please rate, share, comment, and subscribe.